Natalie Champagne. I'm from Akron, Ohio, and I'm a TCG top trainer. I started playing in 2011 because we all got team decks and played against each other, and I really got competitive in about 2013 when I started traveling regionals. I played a lot of games, I was in a lot of tournaments, and near a lot, just playing all the time. After 2015 Worlds, I took a few-year break, and I came back in 2017 and 2018, and I had my basic country level set in business. I had felt lucky, I had played in a few years, so the whole tournament ran so well, and I really felt like I knew what I was doing the entire time, and it felt great. I felt really proud of myself. I usually prepare for events by building a tournament deck and I just want to talk. I like to feel as confident as I can, feel like I know how to play tournaments. If you're planning on playing one deck for a tournament, it really helps you play the other ones against your deck. It helps you learn from other sides of the table. I don't really think that I have a play style, but I do tend to play on the super side of things. I don't like to be as aggressive as a lot of players are. I think a lot of times it's important to make sure that you play as aggressive as possible, and instead of being bogged down by text that you might not be able to play against. If I was a duel leader, I would probably have a grasp of the My favorite experiences in Pokemon are actually the road trips driving these tournaments. My friends and I drive up like 10 hours to the regionals. A lot of times my friends set up like their backpacks and they try to park their backpacks in the backseat. It's a lot of fun. I keep coming back to Pokemon because I love the community, I love all my friends and the experiences that I have. I love to travel, and I also really love competition. I was never really competitive as a younger kid, and now that I have found something that I enjoy, I have a lot of fun, and I drive to do well.
We're a blended family.
Yeah, I'm a bonus fan.